Hello everyone, welcome back to Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. This is the Eye Shand right here. In the last episode, we saved the world. We caught the Alga. So in today's episode, we are going to head off to the final gym city. And not use Cushion without meaning to. So we are heading to Astoria first. We are going to put... Wait, what is the level that Garchomp evolves? Because I was 100% sure it was level 75. Just give me a second, folks. Garchomp. 48. So not 45. Hang on, let's I'm just checking when I'm talking. Do you learn Earthquake at all by leveling up? Then I will have to. No, you do not. Alright, well, in any event. Attacks, sort them by number. Intoxicate, that's gonna work for some day. Taunt, Ice Beam, Deep Drain, Cascade Beam, Thunder Bolt, Earthquake. I am going to teach to Manny, and I'm just gonna put him on the PC for the time being. Woodshot. Okay, I'm just gonna yawn right there for a sec. Like I said, Manny, you're going to go into the PC just for the time being. As you can see here, we got the Alga in the last episode. And in today's episode, we are just gonna head to Sunny Shore City. And hopefully. And then in the next episode, we'll be doing the electric gym using only Manny. But first, we need to get there. So let's go. For a stroll to Sunny Shore. I just wonder if there was an item I could get here. Alright, never mind. Alright, Sunny Shore City route. Let's get an encounter. A challenge! A level 40 challenge. Alright, let's hit it with a quick follow. I got a quick catch there. Nice. I will not lose to a Chatos. That thing had a learned Dragon Claw, which I don't want to use my device to. Rich boy. He's going to see you. Going to be seeing quite a few of those in the next episode. You're hanging on to the smidgen of health there. You don't know, you guys actually don't know this, but I'm actually recording this video the day before my dad's birthday. So when this comes out, it'll be my dad's birthday. Let's grab two wiki berries. And plant one. Mango berries. A lot of berries. And agua berries. Munchlax. Okay. Wait, did I heal up? Yes, I did. Just gotta make sure. What do you have, Nicole? Lopunny. And we've got Fling. Oh, that could have been a double battle. Oh well. Not tight. That's GG. Gosh. Let's slash it up good. Unless I find dark bolts. What do you have, Tuber? Rubber. Two more levels. That's all we need. Sure, worth it. My chokes at that level can no dragon move. Right, I'm quickly just gonna pop into Sunny Shore City. Oh. A member of the Elite Four. Alright, Defrest, Electric Gym Leader. Bye. Pokemon League will be heading off soon. Let's head to the Pokemon Center and then we will catch a Pokemon here. We can go fishing. Down we go. I know this is a very short, kind of uninteresting episode compared to the last time where I got a lot of bloody time, but hello, gym leader from Steel. Steel gym leader from Johto. Okay, you won't give me what I want. Bag. And do I have the good rod? There we go. A Pokemon. Alright, well, Species Claws and all that. Let's try again. And if I don't catch Pokemon, or if I get another Magikarp, then I'll stop the episode off here. Call the episode off when I find Pokemon. Don't be a Magikarp. Alright, well, hope you all enjoyed this episode. I won't catch this, I'm just gonna keep going until I find one because of Species Claws. So, hope you all enjoyed this episode, and see you all in the next one where we'll take on the Electric Gym. Cheerio!